another eviction company. October. She's trying to get it.
So you're tenant on this case. So if you're here for Cynthia Hernandez.
And Perla?
Yes.
A question, if this is a non-jury trial.
They demand it.
So today is a jury. So if this is a jury trial, that means there's jury?
No. What, they don't have any jurors and they don't have any courtrooms to send us to. The courtrooms that they have trials go. It started like a week or two ago, so they're not done yet.
So it's today's, if there was a court, if there was all that.
Then we would be.
Would there be an actual trial with us and the tenant with the jurors? Who assigned the jurors? We pick the jurors. So we would do the whole picking the jurors.
Opening statements, trials, witnesses, exhibits, closing arguments.
And you have all the exhibits and witnesses and.
We have everything that we need to listen to.
Where are the courts?
Oh, they're probably gonna survive. Their lawyers are gonna survive.
Why do they get to appear by phone and we don't?
Well, because nobody knows exactly when we're gonna come back for a jury. They took a gamble and there's not.
So why are they sworn in and not sworn in all the money?
You pay the money for the phone call.
It's fine, but why are we sitting here wasting our time when we could have been sitting in our office?
Because what if something settles and they say, hey, we got a court?
So can we get the money on the phone right now to settle this right now?
What do you want off?
Thank you.
Go ahead, let's just do this. What do you want to offer them?
No, they have a signed paper. They are going to move on from the property. Do you have that?
I do not.
Oh, is there one?
That's the issue. They have signed.
Yeah, they signed a contract that they would pay.
No, not contract, but the eviction clause. They gave a move out date.
Yeah.
Right here. They gave that already.
But they didn't.
They didn't.
So, yeah, that's what we're here.
Okay.
They agreed to leave.
Okay.
They have.
Okay. So.